Hi, I'm Josh London, CMO of IDG, and I'm so excited to be here with Lisa Joy Rosner, CMO of Neustar. Welcome, Lisa Joy.
Thank you so much for having me here. This is the year where what's called branded top-level domains are really going to hit the market. In 15, we saw Google come out with abc.xyz. We saw Taco Bell become ta.co, meaning their brand, Taco, is their brand. It's their name on the web. And just very early this year, we saw Fox become home.fox. So what I'm excited about is becoming home.neustar and having our billboard be our brand. And with that, it gets really interesting. There's built-in security and built-in personalization. There are a few trends that I've been thinking about. One of them is with the advent of wearables and all the interconnected devices and all the new data that's coming into the data stores that we all have, security is becoming more and more important. And as a CMO, I have to not just think about the overall business strategy, I have to think about how every interaction that we have with our consumers, our business consumers and then their consumers, have built-in privacy and security. It's really interesting, as marketers today, we have a whole playground of data. And what I think, my philosophy, is when you don't know what to do, ask the data, it'll tell you what to do. Every decision that I've made in 2015 and to shape the 2016 marketing plan was based on talking to the data, and the data always guides you in the right direction. So for one of our product lines, which is in fraud, risk, and compliance, there was a government ruling that mandated that companies use a solution like ours. So our immediate reaction was to put something up on the website. And to be really fast, we just put a little banner across the top, across our hero image. And the marketing team for that group was really upset. They said, no, we want the big hero image. I said, you know what, let's talk to the data. So we looked at the data, and that little banner across the top was converting 40% higher than the hero image. Whereas the emotion said, I want the big, gorgeous hero image, the data said, stick with the thin line because it's converting higher. The challenge for us as marketers is justifying all the work that we do. And as a B2B marketer, really the instinct is to go straight on demand. But really, marketing is a continuum. And what we saw in 2015 is that our PR and buzz metrics increased 40%. Well, I just did some analysis. Guess what? Our web traffic went up 40%. And marketing's contribution to bookings increased 40%. It was really surprising to me. I didn't expect to see it that consistent. But what that shows is that marketing is a continuum. And so if you invest in your brand and your communications, that transcends across the entire marketing plan and ultimately leads to sales. So my must-read list, there are a couple things. First of all, like everybody else, I have some key organizations that I follow, and I have a Twitter stream running in the background all day. And that is whether I follow a key publication or people who I trust who have really great insight, and I follow their links to great content. We also have our own internal newsletter. I have a very diverse portfolio, and I have to stay on top of many different trends. And so we have the daily briefing of curated content that takes me to all the right publications so that I can stay on top of what's happening in each one of my distinctive markets.